just for us.
It's a robot, you know, like the super advanced robot. It's probably Japanese.